Which would you prefer to have as a roommate, a goat or a bird?
What is wrong with you guys? This is awesome.
I'm going goat, absolutely. Goat can help you do yoga. Goat can clean up the garbage.
Goats have devil eyes. They're weird like frogs.
Yeah, but I've had roommates like that.
Okay. I'm going bird. Oh, you know what? I don't want a bird. You know why? Because I follow this bird online. He's a talking parrot. I follow a lot of birds online. But this one talks, and he knows how to say two things. Like, mwah, and thank you, baby. And it's really... You see? A bird's blue chicken. Yes. Okay, so I'm just thinking about all the things it's learning throughout its life, and then one day that bird's going to die, and it's going to be on its deathbed being like, come closer. Closer. You did this to me. I used to fly. I thought we were making it weird. Okay, bye. You ever seen a goat go to the bathroom, though?
I've never seen a goat go to the bathroom, and I'm concerned that you have seen a goat go to the bathroom.
It was in goat yoga.
It was in goat yoga?
Yeah, they just shit all over your mat, and they're just like, I guess you're not doing yoga anymore.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I was a little worried, because in goat yoga, they're like supposed to like walk on your back.
Yeah.
Did that ever happen?
Well.
Alright, team bird.
Yep.
I'm gonna stop being the eight. I'm gonna pick bird just so I can like nurse a sad bird back to health and then throw it in the air and then a cat just jumps out.
Oh, no! Why would you say that? That's the weirdest thing someone said this whole time.
I'd pick bird, but only if it comes with a side of potatoes.
Thanks for watching and sharing this video. And thank you for following me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, and everything else. If you want to watch videos like this before anyone else, check out patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter and come to a live show. I am touring just about everywhere. You can get tickets and see where all my shows are at stevehofstetter.com. Thanks for watching.